After I saved the queen from the bawling bees, I found a new hive that needed a queen. I placed the queen in this cage to keep her safe. Then I put the cage inside of the hive. This allows the bees to get used to her smell. After a few days, I released her and all the bees welcomed their new mom.